Morning, friends. We're over here at Animal Kingdom, and she's already crying.
That's my context. Today is day one of our very first Walt Disney World vacation.
We decided to start in Animal Kingdom. We are figuring everything out, like the bus system, the different kind of security and everything. This is different than Disneyland.
But it's a whole different experience.
We're going to go inside Animal Kingdom and see what happens.
So let's go have breakfast, do a safari, get some coffee. Let's go.
Fish.
Oh, he's a fish. Wow. I'm already entertained. Didn't have to do much. Not a ton of breakfast options over at Animal Kingdom, or at least not a ton that I saw. So we picked up the sausage, egg, and cheese biscuit from Pongu Pongu and a coffee because I got about 4 hours of sleep. So let's see. Let's see how it is.
How is it?
It's a little, well.
Exactly what you expected sausage, egg, and cheese biscuit to taste like.
It's just fine.
We almost did a breakfast margarita, but then we didn't. Instead, we got coffee, water bottle,
hydration,
biscuit. Oh, I gotta go. Feed the babies.
So bye. I love biscuits. Oh my gosh, he ate it so fast. All right, while we were waiting for our lightning lane for, what, Flight of Passage, I think?
Whatever the big one is.
Whatever the big one is, we're gonna go do the safaris. Safari time.
Hands on feet next, inside the vehicle. Big bad pelicans along the island and along the shoreline, and let's see if we're able to find any more hippos along this curve. The ogabi is going to have stripes on the front and the back of their legs. They're going to zebra.
I got some food stuck in my face, guys.
He's saving it for later. See? Saving it for later.
It looks like it's flying.
Around the great flamingo, greater flamingo will have the finest shade of pink of all the flamingo species.
I think the safari was really fun. Did you have a good time?
Oh yeah, there are some animals.
Yeah, we like them. We like them animals.
We like them animals.
So we're gonna head over to Pandora now and do our Flight of Passage return time. And I don't know anything about Flight of Passage.
You're gonna learn today.
Literally no idea. So yeah, let's go find out. We have spooky clouds coming in.
The spooky clouds coming in? Well, I heard Pandora always has spooky clouds.
Oh.
What do you think, Pandora, honey?
This is beautiful.
I mean, you're beautiful.
Aw. Not as pretty as Pandora, but thanks.
Right, it's time for Flight of Passage almost, and we still have no idea what it is. Okay.
See them now. We have new flyers loading in.
6 and 7.
6 and 7. Honey, what's happening?
Oh, if you're not standing on the number, it doesn't light up.
Yeah, you have to stand on the number. Wow.
Thinking calibration status?
Optimal. Machine levels look good.
What's happening to me? How good is the eye?
Thanks to science, avatars can ride on banshees too. That's why you're linking to an avatar.
I got mapped.
All right. You've all been matched with avatars.
Okay, remember
your
6 and 7.
Make sure you're standing on the
six.
Same numbers you were on a moment ago.
Okay.
1 through 8 is in the front.
Oh, okay.
9 through 16 is right behind them.
Thank you.
Okay, thank you.
Glasses.
Okay, 6 and 7.
What the heck?
We are 6 and 7. Yeah, we have pretty glasses.
Hi. Then get onto the chair as you would a bike. Straddle the seat, step forward, and sit down. Slide your hips forward until you are against the chest pad, and then move your feet all the way forward. Wait until you're seated before you put on your flight visors. Hold on to the hand grips as shown. It's important to hold on to the hand grips at all times. After you're seated, back and leg restraints will be firmly engaged.
In the video.
Okay. So we just got off Flight of Passage. Basically, it's spoilers. It is essentially Fancy Soarin. I thought it was really fun. It was gorgeous. But I probably wouldn't wait 2 hours for it. Great job. A musician, truly. Next up, Navi River Journey. My boat. Good time. It's so nice and cool in there. And next up for us is lunch at Tiffins. You ready to eat?
I like eating. Pretty happy?
Yeah. Oh my gosh. Oh, I love this.
For the bread service, I'm doing the flattest of breads with a ginger pear chutney. Let's see how this all pairs together.
Wow.
The flattest of breads.
The littlest of chutneys.
They're actually very nice together, yeah.
Yeah, you like it?
Yeah. So I've got coconut curry bread with coconut curry sauce. We're gonna put these together and see if it tastes like coconut curry or not. Definitely coconut curry. I'm not as big of a curry person as you are,
yeah.
So I think you're gonna really enjoy this quite a lot.
Okay.
This one I think is gonna be your favorite.
All right.
For me, of these three, it might be my least favorite.
Oh, interesting.
It's still good. It just, of the three we tried, it is my least favorite.
Yeah, I love curry, so I love how this smells. Oh my goodness. Oh. Wow. That was really good.
So, curry bread, curry sauce, a curry honey that loves curry.
So, man, this is rough. So, this one maybe?
This one's your favorite. I think that one's my favorite, too.
This is my second favorite.
Okay.
That's my third, but...
They're all good.
But they're all really
yeah,
good.
Yeah.
Yeah, so, like, it's just really splitting hairs, but, like, oh, it's got a little kick at the end. Mm.
Yeah.
Oh, it's so good.
A little curry kick.
Mm. Yeah, this is nice. If you come to Tiffins, this one.
Bread
this
service.
One. Mm-hmm. All right, and then for lunch, we got the butter chicken and the beef short rib.
The plate is very hot, so hopefully I don't burn myself. But I'm hungry and excited. Short rib looks very good. Got a little sauce for dipping. And it is very good.
Good, excellent.
So she's got the butter chicken over here. Looks very good.
Oh,
wow. All right.
Chicken.
Survey says.
Yeah, that's the jam.
I thought jam over here was your jam.
You know what? It's all my jam.
Everything's your jam?
Everything's my jam. It's delicious. We finished lunch at Tiffins, and now is our time for our return time for Expedition Everest, which
is apparently a roller coaster, he says with no confidence in his voice.
It looks like a mountain. It looks like a mountain. Let's
looks like there's a track going up there.
Let's find out. Protector of the mountain.
The opinions expressed by the curator of the Yeti Museum.
That is your real name.
Do not reflect the views of the owners and operators of the Himalayan Escape Tours and Expeditions.
Bye! Alright, we finished Expedition Everest, which was a pretty good time.
Yeah, I mean, probably the most fun I've had on a ride today.
Yeah, probably. And now, we got drinks. I got the Kumbu Frozen Ice Fall, and what'd you grab?
Elephant Foot IPA. A thing I think is interesting is that Disneyland, our beers are smaller. Here on some of the signs, it's like 22-ounce beer. So we're paying less than we pay for beers at Disneyland. We're getting more. I like our beers from Disneyland better, but it's hard to argue with incredible value.
Cheers.
Here. Do you hear the drums?
I do.
Thank you so much.
We're drumming.
What'd we get?
I grabbed AV, which may not be real, but... And the thing starts in, like, right now.
Okay. Let's go!
I present to you His Majesty, the Lion King.
Welcome, everyone. It's me, Simba. You've all picked a very special day to visit. You see, today, we've come to town for a big celebration, and you, my friends, are invited to join in the fun. Come on, everybody! Get ready to clap your paws! Stop your boots and ruffle your feathers!
Don't worry, I'm all
wild. What?
What?
I'm supposed to reset us back! Who's driving this thing?
Hello?
legs can't make it down off this float.
Oh, gee, that's too bad. Guess I gotta do it solo.
Hakuna Matata, what a wonderful phrase. Hakuna Matata, ain't no passing craze. It's a worry.
Major attraction we haven't done. Dinosaur time. He looks so friendly. Look how friendly he looks.
Dinosaur. That was a lot of
animals. It's so fun.
Is he talking to me?
I think he is. Uh oh.
Hello. I'm Dr. Marsh, director of the Dino Institute. And I hope you enjoy those great exhibits in your own way. That's how dinosaurs have been presented to the public since the study of fossils began over 150 years ago.
Wait, but there's more.
Hello there. Welcome to our little transdimensional joyride, folks. It's like this. If I can bring you back from the Cretaceous period, it stands to reason that I can bring back a live dinosaur with you. And not just any dinosaur. Take a look at this guy. He's an iguanodon. And I'm certain that he is the key to understanding these magnificent creatures.
So yeah, that's our day at Animal Kingdom. We started with Animal Kingdom because it was kind of a chill park for doing our first day after a long travel day.
Highly recommend that strategy.
What did you like about today?
I really liked the vibes of Pandora. It was absolutely beautiful. I loved lunch at Tiffins.
Yeah, that was great.
So good. And I think my favorite ride today was probably Expedition Everest.
Yeah.
But the safari's like second.
Expedition Everest felt different, special, cool. Amanda, appreciate the recommendation for the Lion King show. That was super fun.
So fun.
Kind of like an indoor parade, but air conditioning. Yeah, yeah.
All good. We're not used to this heat or humidity, so that was nice.
We are going to go back to the hotel. But,
Get a dinner over in Disney Springs.
Yeah.
Take a little boat over there, I guess. I have no idea.
We're going to learn, though.
But I'm having a great time exploring so far and just learning and letting the park kind of happen to us.
Yeah.
It's been really fun.
Take it easy, y'all. Tomorrow for us is Hollywood Studios. And we'll go over there and see what happens.